Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. Last time we completed the supply crates and the town supplies contract. The next contract I'd like to complete is Valley Polar Base Research, but before making a start on that, let's pick up the fuel semi-trailer for the trucks and investigations task and bring it back to the garage. We'll need to leave the sideboard semi-trailer here for now. Try to stay clear of the tree stump to the right when turning around here. We can now take the fuel semi back to the garage. I'll park the fuel semi here, as the delivery zone is just over the road. Now we can reattach the sideboard semi. With our fuel topped up, we can start on the Valley Polar Base research contract. The first stop will be the service hub to pick up two loads of service spare parts. Thank you. Next stop is the logging station for two loads of wooden planks. Next stop is the warehouse for a load of cement. With the cement on board and the fuel topped up again, the next stop is the polar base. There is a shortcut across the mountain that could save a bit of time getting to the polar base, but with a fully loaded trailer, I think it's safer to stick to the sealed roads this time. Thank you. With those items dropped off, we can make our way back to the factory to pick up the metal beams. I'll load the beams into the third and fourth slots on the trailer, as it'll make it easier to load the fuel later. Next stop is the drilling site to pick up two loads of fuel barrels. With those on board, we have everything we need to complete the contract. With that contract complete, the next job on the list is building materials. We'll need to pick up three loads of bricks which are scattered along the path to the lumber mill. I made a slight error here and forgot to top up the fuel on the White Western Star from the scout carrier at the polar base. Hopefully we'll have enough fuel left to complete the task and get to another fuel source. The first load of bricks is next to the wooden bridge. Make sure to park the truck so the crane anchors stay on the bridge itself. With the final load of bricks on board, we can make our way to the lumber mill. With that complete, the next contract I'd like to make a start on is Order Master Supreme, but I'll save that for the next episode. Thanks for watching.